No offense, Viceroy of Dr. Fred Price, but something tell me that is a good question. Is Dr. Fred Price is talking about skin color? As in, has he no clue that it could be a separation of church and state? Has he no clue there's a source of something that is causing the evangelical church of America to be